day and avoid all those traffic hassles. Because each morning and afternoon, in fact, four times each hour, Lisa Cohen and the Skyview Traffic Center Patrol will keep you up to date on what's happening on Bay Area roads and byways. It's all along with your favorite music, too, and it's right here on AM 1250, WDAE. Now, the WDAE Tampa Bay forecast from the National Weather Service. Here it is. It's got a winter storm watch in effect for this afternoon, and a wind chill advisory also in effect. And for the rest of the afternoon, rain, possibly changing to freezing rain or sleet later on, and steady and falling temperatures, which we've gotten, really. And tonight, windy, becoming fair, much colder, with a few snow flurries possible, and the overnight low 25 degrees. For tomorrow, day before Christmas, fair skies, high only around 40 degrees, then overnight we'll have a hard freeze with the overnight low around 25 by Christmas morning and the high on Christmas Day 48 degrees. 37 degrees is the temperature in St. Petersburg and Clearwater, 36 now at the airport. We are certainly getting a winter wonderland. Sneaky way to get into a holiday sound of the season for you from WDAE. Music and memories of the 50s and 60s. AM 1250 WDAE.
To spend one night with you in our old rendezvous.
Frankie Lane for you at AM 1250 WDAE, 4:53, 7 till 5 with Chris Randall and music from the fifth dimension.
I love you so, I always will. I look at you and see the passion
WDAE, Tampa, St. Petersburg, Clearwater. Your station for music, memories, and news.
Now this ABC News brief.
Now the WDAE Tampa Bay forecast from the National Weather Service. There is a winter storm watch in effect this afternoon and also a wind chill advisory in effect. It'll be rain, possibly changing to freezing rain or sleet later on, and then steady falling temperatures, mainly in the 30s. Tonight, windy, becoming fair, but much colder, with a few snow flurries possible, and the overnight low 25 degrees. For Sunday, fair skies, highs around 40 degrees, and then on Christmas Eve into Christmas Day, fair with another hard freeze and the overnight low 25 by Christmas morning and the high during the day 48. 37 degrees in St. Petersburg and Clearwater now, 36 the temperature at the airport. 3.5 minutes past 5 o'clock. I'm Chris Randall with WDAE Music.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe, and God bless you and send you a happy new year, and God send you a happy new year.
Happy holidays from Mel Torme and all of us at AM 1250 WDAE. 8 minutes past 5 o'clock, here are the Platters.
They ask me how I knew my true love was true.
The Mystery Theater. Drama. Excitement. Chilling. Monday through Friday at 9 p.m. Exclusively on AM 1250 WDAE.
South of the border, down Mexico way,
nothing you dismay. Remember, Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray.
Oh, tidings of God.
Crosby with a little holiday music for you in the spirit of the season. It's 16 past 5 o'clock at WDAE. Well, looking out the window, we're not really quite sure if that's snow or if it's just rain that's sort of freezing over the cars in the parking lot or not. It looks a little white there. Of course, it's getting dark and all that stuff. And I understand from our brothers over in the AM side that they're getting a lot of calls saying that it is snowing in Temple Terrace and Town and Country, and a couple in St. Petersburg have called over to say they've got snow over there. Well, boys and girls, looks like we may have a white Christmas after all. Is it snowing where you are?
This time we almost made the pieces fit. Didn't we, girl? Didn't we almost make it?
Richard Harris was an actor, then he turned to singer, and then he went back to acting after that. No, not really. That's called Didn't We, song by Jimmy Webb, 19 past 5 o'clock from WDAE. There's white stuff out there. I'm not quite sure what it is, but there's some white stuff out there. The WDAE Tampa Bay forecast, with all this talk about snow coming our way, we'll get to that in just a matter of moments. Then we'll hit back with more great music and memories for you with Jimmy Boyd, Rick Nelson, Sassy Sarah Vaughn will kick it off.
WDAE is Tampa Bay's baseball voice. Be sure to join us for great Senior Professional Baseball Association action during January as the Pelicans continue their drive toward the Northern Division Championship.
You have the WDAE Tampa Bay forecast from the National Weather Service says the following. A winter storm watch in effect now for freezing rain and sleet. Wind chill advisory also in effect. And tonight, it'll be windy, becoming fair though, but much colder. And look for a few snow flurries is what they're saying. The overnight low around 25 degrees. Tomorrow, day before Christmas, fair skies, but the highs will only get up to around 40 degrees. And then on Christmas Day, into Christmas Day overnight, fair, another hard freeze with the lows around 25 by Christmas morning. And then the high during the day on Christmas Day, 48 degrees. 37 in St. Petersburg and Clearwater now, 36 the temperature at the airport. 5:20 the time at AM 1250 WDAE. Here's Sarah Vaughn.